Igor, we're taking him home now.
You won't handle him. You're making a big mistake. Your family's in danger. It's not a boy. It's merely a reflection of your memories about your loss.